Did you know, when asked which country has the most islands, many think of the Philippines, with 7,641 islands, Japan, 6,852 islands, or the largest archipelago, Indonesia, 17,508 islands. But the country with the most islands is Sweden, 267,570 islands. Now you know.